Our final couple tonight is Natalie and her partner, Artem. Now, last week, Natalie fell ill during rehearsals. We all heard about that, and was unable to take part in the show, so she was given a bye to this week. She's got the all clear from the doctor and is dancing tonight. Here's her very eventful week. Good luck, Natalie.
Sadly, Natalie was taken ill during today's dress rehearsal and won't be dancing on tonight's show.
I know. Last week on Saturday morning, I fainted during rehearsals. As I was going through the dance, my whole body just gave way and I blacked out.
We couldn't pick her up because she was shaking a lot and crying.
Unfortunately, I fainted again during the dress run. I was checked again by the medic. I was advised not to perform on that night's show. I went for a final checkup with a doctor to check that I was all clear to dance on Saturday. The verdict was exhaustion, and I have been declared fit and ready to go. After last week, I'm just so excited to still be a part of the show, and I'm just going to enjoy it, whatever happens. I'm just really sorry that we didn't get to do the jive. I feel like I've let you down.
What are you talking about?
I was just concerned about, like, if you would be okay.
We were down last week, obviously, but we're not out. We're back, and we can come back with a bang with this dance. I'm so excited.
I know that we don't want to go 100% right away.
This week is all about taking things one step at a time. We're dancing the Charleston, and it's a very fast and intense dance. Artem has been so supportive and really looked after me. We have a couple of tricks, which at the moment, I'm a bit scared of them. So there's going to be lots of practicing on lots of mats.
That was better.
It's been yet another challenging week, but I'm absolutely ecstatic to say I'm fighting fit and ready to go to Blackpool. Lancashire, I'm coming home.
Dancing the Charleston, Natalie Gumede and Artem Chigvintsev.
Last word.
Blackpool.
Like the Blackpool illumination, spectacular.
It was like watching the divine Josephine Baker doing Will I Am at a great Gatsby party. And I tell you, your party could go on forever. A suitable finale to a fantastic night here in Blackpool. It couldn't have been better.
Josephine Baker, I like that. Right, Craig.
I love the modern twist of that whole dance. I thought the whole thing was sensational.
Oh! What a bang bang, right, Darcy?
It's true, Natalie. You always give us beautiful, beautiful details again and again. But this time you added something new, character and personality, that was a joy to watch. Thank you.
And what about Artem as well? What a team you are. Okay, off you go. It was wonderful. Wonderful. Thank you so much, Natalie and Artem. Woo!
Suitable finale for Blackpool. I was really worried about you last week.
I'm so sorry to scare everyone, but you know what? We're back and we're back with fun now.
You are back.
No more drama, no more fainting, no more epidurals, no more broken noses.
Just oh my goodness,
fun.
Yes, just pure dancing. She's back with a bang. Awesome. You've got to be proud of Natalie coming back with a performance like that.
I'm very proud. You really did amazing.
It was high praise from the judges. I've got high hopes for the scores they're in.
The judges' scores are in. Craig Revel-Horwood.
9.
Darcy Bussell.
10.
Len Goodman.
From Len the 10.
And Bruno Tognoli.
10.
Yes, 39. Congratulations. You've equaled Susanna's highest score of the series. Your top score. Congratulations. Natalie has come back with a bang. And if you were as impressed as the judges, then call 622 5205 from your mobile, 09015 22 5205 from your landline, or go online. They've made it this far, and none of our celebrities want to go home now. But all good things must come to an end, and after a spectacular night in the Vegas of the North, this is how the leaderboard looks.